Hi everyone, I am Geetha, a sports nutritionist from International Olympic Committee. Today I'm going to be talking about Quista Pro, a whey protein supplement from Himalaya. Himalaya is a company that is dating back to 1930 with patrons world over who trust their products. So Quista Pro is a three-way protein brand and it is of the highest quality. It is made up of complete proteins. Now what are complete proteins? Complete proteins are those that have all the essential amino acids that are important for muscle building. Now, athletes who train long hours or even sports enthusiasts who are into fitness, who look at muscle building, these complete amino acids are very important for preventing the breakdown of the muscle, which is commonly seen after intense workout. And also, it is known to enhance the muscle mass. So, the product offers 22 grams in one serving. And we know from the scientific evidence that up to 25 grams of protein can be absorbed after an intense workout. In addition to having the complete amino acids, the product also has glutamine and glutamic acid. So what is glutamine? When a person works out, it is common to see that there is a lot of stress on the body and the immunity is often lowered. So these glutamine and glutamic acids are important amino acids or parts of the protein that are very important in order to prevent falling ill. Therefore, they maintain higher immunity. The product also contains whey peptides from the third component of the whey blend, which is the whey hydrolysate. And whey peptides are very superior in quality and they are known to enhance muscle mass. Taurin is very important for muscle recovery and it prevents DOMS. So taurin is known to reduce your muscle pain and reduce the fatigue so that you have the capacity to bounce back and continue your hectic training schedule. In addition to that, the product also has a lot of vitamins which can be an advantage, especially if you have poor eating habits or you are always on the go and you are relying on supplements. So the B vitamins, we already know that B1 and B6 are very, very important in order to help you get your energy. B1 and B6 itself is known to enhance your capacity to exercise. So in addition, of course, there's also vitamin E and vitamin C, which are commonly these antioxidants. And these antioxidants can be very helpful to an individual, probably if he's not eating adequate fruits and vegetables. And these vitamins can be an added advantage in order to augment your diet. So we also have some herbal botanicals that have been added to the product. Thajjor has been one of their popular products, which is important for bone health and even for the joints, which take the wear and tear due to the workouts. And we know that ashwagandha is a very, very old Ayurvedic herb that is known to improve the strength and the stamina. And pomegranates are the richest source of polyphenols, and these are powerful antioxidants in the body which can help us manage the stress of the exercise or the intense workout. The product also has some carbohydrates, and these are in the form of dextrose and lactose. Now, why do we need carbohydrates in a whey protein supplement? A whey protein supplement is always recommended to be consumed in the combination of a carbohydrates. So the presence of dextrose and lactose help in release of the insulin, and these are simple sugars which have high absorbability. On release of the insulin, which is a hormone secreted by our pancreas, there is the movement of these branched-chain amino acids into a muscle that metabolizes them to the maximum effect to build the muscle mass. So without the amalgamation of carbohydrates and proteins, muscle building is going to be a failure. In the end, I'd like to also say that the product has artificial sweetener, which is sucralose. Sucralose is a calorie-free artificial sweetener and is added in very small amounts, so it is definitely safe and is also approved by these international regulatory authorities. If you taste the product, it also has a very light and a very mild sweetness to it with a chocolatey flavor. So I think it could grow on you, and that's a taste that everybody could deal with, especially when you handle whey. And I know that many of them would face the challenge of the insipid flavor of the taste of the whey. Go ahead, give it a try and reap the benefits.